Xandro, first, I think it was a really stressful day today, especially in Bermejo. Tell us how it happened.
I had a lot of confidence of my teammates, but on the climb, it's you have to do it by yourself. So it was a little bit in the losing position on the climb, but I stay pulling and. With halfway the descent, I had Matteo Trentin and Bevin with me and Czerny, so we work really well together. And the gap was already 1 minute, but we say to each other, if we work together, maybe we can come back. So we worked really hard to come back, and at the end, I only have to look for Kamna and Czerny. So it's. Special day, yes.
How have the feeling since last year, especially with the result in Tour de France, you have really stepped up, no?
Yeah. I think without the Tour de France, I was not able to do this result. So the Tour de France helped me really well mentally, but also physical. So it's the first time in my career that I am early in the season in a good condition. So I think it's because the Tour de France. So,
Did you help the winner in Murcia? Did you help win in Murcia?
Yeah, I was coming. I say to myself and to the team that I was coming here to work on my condition. And yesterday was was a special day because we had a good breakaway and we had the good teams in front. So. Then you have to believe in the GC also, and I knew that it will be really hard today, but I have to believe in myself, and at the end I win the GC, so that's the only thing that I want today.
Today the key is resist in Collado Bermejo. Resist in Collado Bermejo.
Yeah, for sure, but like I say, I was a little bit behind because I'm a good climber, but I'm here with the top of the world. So I know when Alejandro go in the attack, I don't have to follow because I blow myself up. So that was also the tactic before the race because Alejandro was not the guy for the GC anymore. So he go in the attack with Kamna, and that was another that was not so good. But at the end. I'm happy with the win, and it's good for me, for the team. Like this, we take a lot of points. The whole team was really disappointed that we don't go to the Tour, and I just say since we know that news, that we have to show to the organization that our place is in the Tour, and I think with this victory, I show that we have our place in the Tour de France. Thank you.